The children of Israel, they suffer for many years to reach the promised land because they didn't understand the process for them to reach the promised land. They needed to get out the mindset of Egypt in order them to hold the promised land. If God would allow them to reach in the promised land with the mind of Egypt, they could turn the promised land Egyptians. They will not enjoy the promised land. They will be thinking we're still in Egypt, even though the promised land is in our hands, even though we are landed here, but we're still in Egypt. Do you know sometimes you can be in your house, you're sleeping, but you look yourself, it's like you are outside there, you are fighting with the people, and you are in the house. You are driving, but you are in, sometimes you start to think, why that person was doing to me that 2 years ago? Do you know this and this? You start to fight, you bring the things of 10 years ago, it's like happening right now. Even you're not enjoying it. My mom did this to me. My daddy did this to me. My sister did this to me. You are there right now. Even God is blessing you, are not enjoying it. Because you are bringing the past in your present tense. God is saying, no, you can't enjoy it. I need to remove that. I need to take the process now for you to hold those things. To hold that things.